guys! Good morning! It's day two in Cuba! And oh, we got a surprise. GB arrived! He arrived from his trip, so now we're complete. So, itinerary today, we're gonna go to the beach. Yeah, we're gonna go to a show tonight too. GB was shocked with the stair. If you haven't seen the previous vlog, the stairs are evil. You know that, right? So GB was shocked. Guys, can we take a selfie? Come quick in the vlog.
Come, see how dark I am though. Like,
come in the sun.
No, not now.
Hey guys, so we're getting ready to go to the beach and this is my OOTD for today. This shirt is Fabio's shirt, so don't tell him. That's my OOTD, serving you some Greek goddess goodness.
Hey guys!
That's all I got.
Real YouTuber spirit, so jolly. Hey guys!
We're on the streets of
Havana, Unana.
And right now we're going to Playa Santa Maria. I don't think that's what it's called.
Today, Berusiga is the half price.
I don't know what it is, but I think Cubans are so friendly.
I know.
Are they friendly? They just talk to us.
They're giving you all types of useful information, but then you gotta give them some dinero.
Give them some money. Well, guys, today is so humid and hot. So apparently today is cigar festival, but none of us smoke. None of my family and friends smoke. So we're gonna skip that and we go to the beach. So this is the Central Park in Cuba. Reminds me of Philippines again.
Oh yeah,
I swear they talk to us every single time. See over there, those people, they're still talking with the tour guide again. They're gonna be asked for money again. That's why I walked away. En route to the beach, guys. It's our second bus because we missed the first one. We didn't miss it, it was full, the first one. We have arrived, but we didn't know if we should get off here or next to the next stop. So now the next question is, how much are the cabanas? Look at the beach! Yes, this is what I'm talking about. This is how I like my vacation. I never want to go to all-inclusive. So I just want to go to see the city, see the culture, and go to the beach. ¿Cuánto cuesta para...
Rentar cada cama. Cada cama vale 2 cubos.
Cada cama 30?
2 cubos.
2 cubos.
2 cubos.
Cada cama?
Sí.
No, no cama.
Sí. Aquí, no cama? No.
No cama.
Free.
Free? Free? Oh, okay. Quick!
We ain't so quick, bougie tourists. What are you talking about?
I'm like, why are we gonna walk away from here? I'm like, what are you talking about?
It's free! What the... What? Hey, GB's coming. You all are gonna be shocked with GB's outfit. Hey guys.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Hola, ¿cómo estás? Chilling life.
We. Oui.
Hola, ¿cómo estás? To me too.
I'm salty ass.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Ah, yes!
Did she do it?
We're trying to figure out how to... What do you call this pose?
Thirst trap.
Thirst trap. Thirst trap, it's when you take a photo and show your ass like this. Just chilling in the beach.
We are ready.
Guys, we'll be eating here every single day because food is so cheap.
Roberto!
Hola!
Can we get cuatro?
camarón y langosta. Yeah.
Yo quiero pina colada, una
no, mojito, cuba libre, sangría, mojito for you, yes. Mojito for you, hosta.
Oh!
Mojito for you, mojito for you.
Why?
Friend.
Good job. Thank you.
Jesus. This is why I will not find man now.
Hey guys, so we're gonna do the... Stop saying hey guys. We're gonna do the new freezer challenge. Fridge? New freezer?
Freezer.
New freezer challenge.
Depending on how it goes, our version might be fridge. Hey!
New freezer. Should we just chill first? Mm-hmm. Tell us when it was. 5, 6, 7, 8, knock us.
Left first. That way.
Hey, Roberto! Roberto!
Mentira,
yes,
that's $12.
So guys, we all got shrimp and lobster plate for $12. Everybody's turn.
One mojito in Mexico is all you need to be lit.
And it's so strong.
This is true friendship.
The struggle of changing. Here in the open beach. So there you have it, guys. It was a nice beach day. We're all looking nice and golden tan right now. We're looking caramel, cocoa, all the Fenty shade. Thank you all for... It was a nice, beautiful day. We had nice lunch. We had nice lobster and shrimp. And now they're changing at the back, as you can see over here. Now we're going home. We're gonna shower real quick, put ourselves together, back together. And we're gonna go to a nice show tonight called Pina Colada. What's the show called?
Tropicana!
How was your beach experience, Afri?
Fabulous, just fabulous. I don't want
to
go.
What are we doing right now, Yasin?
We're waiting on the bus.
And in Spanish, that is...
Con waites con le bus.
The disrespect you put in the language.
Arrivé. What do you say?
Was it lit?
It was litty.
Litty, litification?
The lobster was good. The
lunch was good.
Was great.
Mojito was good.
The what?
The mojito. Hola.
I was like, yo, we waited. Damn, just because we waited at a bus stop.
We don't want nobody.
GB is like, he applied foundation with sand.
Is there sand all over my face? How's it going? Is there lots of sand? Is it good?
Americana. Americana.
Canadian. You are idiots. Come and sit down.
She said soup.
It's soup, it's not kus. It's not kus.
Behave, Yasin. We want to go back to... Hey guys, we're about to perform for you.
Alright. So we got an audience request from Upfire that she wants us to sing. Live on top.
GB, are you done sharing?
5, 6, 7, 8. Bring the beat in. Honey, I can see the stars all the way from here. But it's worth it after fighting through my tears. And finally you put me first. Maybe it's you. You're the one I love.
You're the one I need. You're the only thing I see. Come on, baby.
Thank you.
masterpiece. Salem, Harlem, let him end up in the city.
Hey. Olé!
What happened tonight at Tropicana, Yasin?
It was so beautiful. That's all I can say.
At the end, what happened?
It was great. We had to leave abruptly, but...
It was litationism.
The outfits were amazing. Mm. We went on stage. Mm. We danced. Mm. It was great. Some
and
people
our
had
sister.
Solos.
Our
but
sister.
That's all that happened. Some people had solos and that was it. We okay. just had to leave.
We got don't.
That's it.
We're not sponsored.
We're not sponsored. But if a water company in Cuba want to sponsor us,
they won't even see this.
Feel free.
What
feel
is
free.
So that's it, guys. Thank y'all for watching.
See you day three.
Link our social media down below.
Not mine though. Not yet.
Yeah. See you at Wi-Fi Park.
Park at a Wi-Fi? Wi-Fi.
Wi-Fi. That was
¿Dónde
the
está
end.
Wi-Fi?
That was the end of day two.
Tengas Wi-Fi.
Tienes Wi-Fi.
Tienes.
See you all tomorrow.
Buenas noches.
Chao. Adios. Hasta la vista.
Bebe.